doctors in Georgia were in case of an as yet unidentified disease.